There he is, looks like he pulled over a school bus driver.